was crazy, man. Crazy, you know. And when it happened, I was out, you know, and I was just saying that on Twitter and TV, but be here in person, just unbelievable, you know. What's up, buddy?
How you doing, man?
How you doing?
Good.
Yeah, good to see you, man.
Yeah, that one.
Yeah, hi.
All the rubble.
I'm Serge.
Jesse, yeah, nice to meet you.
Hey, little boy. Give me
hey,
a fight.
Hi. That's that basketball player.
How you doing, man?
Good.
Yeah, all the family okay?
Yeah, we all got out, so we're good.
Oh, man. Thank God, man.
Yeah.
I'm so sorry for everything, man.
Appreciate it.
Yeah, man.
The pile, this was ours right here.
Yeah.
We came out yesterday with some equipment and got it all piled up.
We interrupt just a second here.
Hey, man.
Very, very strong. Yes, very, very strong. Especially yesterday, I was here yesterday too. You saw people. They tried to do the best they can, you know, to move on. You know, because it's something they cannot control. They cannot do nothing. Warm up gift card.
Appreciate it.
Yeah, man. For
thanks,
anything
thanks
you want.
Out, yeah.
Yeah, anytime, man. Yeah, man. Good to see you again, man.
Yeah, you too.
Yeah, I wish thanks. You the best with your family.
Overwhelming. It's a bit crazy, surreal. Still trying to wrap my head around it, but. Like, all the support is amazing, and I guess it makes it not as bad as it could be. So we have a really great support system.
Yeah, I'm so sorry, man, for everything, man. I wish you the best of your family.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. I started yesterday, and today is my last day because normally today I should be with my family, but, you know, like I say always, here is my family too, because, and those people is kind of my family too, so that's why I'm here.
I was cleaning up my house, just trying to salvage what we have left. I got to meet Serge Ibaka. It was so cool. He's just so nice. He came and helped the community. So it's good to see him out here.
I have a warm-up gift card.
Oh, thank you
yes.
so much.
Yeah,
thank you. I appreciate that.
You're very welcome.
I'll give you a hug.
Yes, you're very welcome. We're fairly fortunate. We still got standing walls. There's a lot of damage, more damage in the back than there is up front. Two houses to the south of us, and we would have been leveled. So, I mean, we are very fortunate.
Are your family okay?
Yep, everybody's safe.
Oh, thank God. Yeah, thank yeah. God. Yeah, man, good luck for everything, man.
All right, thanks.
Appreciate you.
Hey, what's
up? How you doing, sir?
How are you?
Yeah, you're
thank you.
Here. You're welcome.
How you
what's
doing?
Up, buddy? How you doing, man?
Pretty good.
You need any food?
Yeah, I'll take one. Thank you very much.
Yes, sir. Let me see what I got here.
Coming out and volunteering, right?
Yes, sir. Thanks for your work, man.
You
need any water?
Yeah,
get a little or water?
Yeah, I'm good. Thank
you. You good?
Thanks.
How you doing, sir?
We got meatloaf. We got mixed vegetables. We got the Oklahoma Thunder.
It's very important for you know for those people to smile. You know, most of them they be all week, so stressful. You know, and every time they saw me, they're so happy. And that's the most important.